next Wednesday at 9, a movie premiere to set your pulse racing.
Spooky, ain't it?
When home is a place to fear.
Do you think something could be wrong with the electricity?
Unexplained events.
I just want to get out of this house right now!
Have fatal consequences.
The signal. Pulse.
Why is it doing this to us? What does it want?
Pull all the plugs.
Mr. Wilsdale, what makes Country Crock's blended real cheeses so delicious?
Next week. Thanks very much.
Bye.
I think you're next, sir.
Yeah.
What's it to be then?
Just a trim, please.
You could have a Lionel Blair cut, like mine.
Lionel Blair doesn't have his hair cut like yours.
That's if he comes here.
Time for a sharp exit. Time for a cool, sharp harp.
Pint of harp, please, Chief.
Nuts, nuts. Every nut in town wants to be a new Kellogg's Nut Feast.
Careful.
What do they have taste, I ask?
There's a lot of hopeful nuts still out there, Mr. G.
And who can blame them? This is going to be a big hit.
Casting.
Kellogg's have cracked it. New Kellogg's Nut Feast is a great-tasting nutty cereal. Crisp wheat flakes mingled with crunchy clusters of peanuts, hazelnuts, and almonds.
I'm looking for nuts that have taste. And maybe a touch of class.
New Kellogg's Nut Feast. All the nuts with all the taste.
Let's see what these piranha think of a few snacks. Beef flavor, bacon flavor corn snacks, and now pepperami. A tangy snack made from 100% pure meat. Well, that confirms it. Meat lovers everywhere prefer pepperami to anything. Well, almost anything.
Get your teeth into a pepperami.
What car magazine put this Hyundai above the Sierra 1.8 LX and Cavalier 1.8 Li? We think you'll like the sound of it, too. The Lantra from the high-tech, high-spec Hyundai range. Sound out your dealer now, and it'll sound even better.
Delicious ice cream, dipped in smooth and creamy chocolate. Galaxy Dove Bar ice cream.
What's that you're drinking?
Foster's.
I'll have a pint of that then, barman. Oh, I'm afraid I... Thanks.
Don't mention it.
I used to have money. Lots of money. Until 9:45 this morning, I earned a packet.
Don't talk to me about pride and principle.
Yes,
talk
sir.
To me about
yes,
programs,
yes,
process, yes, procedures, yes. Profit.
No, sir. I used to have a fast car. That's somewhere near Eastbourne now. I had everything money could buy. Triple time zone watch, hand-stitched shoes, Italian designer suits, and, of course, the girls.
What?
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 But... I gave it all up.
You gave it all up? Wally.
Don't you just hate it when that happens?
You did say Eastbourne.
Yeah.
Foster's. Don't you just love it?
The stars are shining in HTV's autumn movie premieres. Melanie Griffith's a working girl.
Hey, Jack, come out to play.
Little Jack really has to get home.
Little Katie's been so lonely.
Hershey and Midler, Beaches.
Are you always like this?
No.
Good.
Deborah Winger and Tom Berenger in Betrayed.
Oh, there, I saw everything. I just didn't do it.
Tall and small, vice versa.
What's gonna happen to you? You're 6'2" with the brain of an 11-year-old.
Time, speed, and distance are judged to perfection in the James Bond premiere, The Living Daylights. Autumn's the right time for movie premieres on HTV.
And we stay in the world of the movies now with Hollywood Report.